So sun damage, we can classify it into the acute and the chronic. So the acute sun damage would be a sunburn. And we all are familiar with what a sunburn looks like, and it's caused by ultraviolet B. Causes this burning. It damages our DNA, so there's no safe sunburn. Chronic exposure to sun in fair individuals really leads to increased irregular pigmentation, so this mottled sort of pigmentation. In a sense, it's the skin trying to protect itself from further sun exposure. It encourages fine lines and wrinkles. It also gives the skin a very dull sort of look because the surface that's made is a bit irregular, so you don't reflect light so nicely. And then the other part of the sun damage will be precancerous spots such as actinic keratosis and obviously skin cancers.